Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Iran fires rockets at Israel. Is this the start of World War III? Iranian forces in Syria launched a rocket attack on Israeli army bases in the Golan Heights overnight, prompting massive Israeli counterstrikes against Iranian infrastructure in Syria. Is this the start of World War III? The Israeli military reported around 20 rockets were fired by Iranian Revolutionary Guards, targeting weapons stores, missile launchers, and intelligence facilities. The attack on the Golan Heights, an Israeli-occupied region of Syria, is the first time Iran has hit Israel from Syria. In retaliation, Israel has targeted Iranian weapons depots, logistics sites, and intelligence centers in Syria. Israeli Defense Minister Avigdor Lieberman said, "I hope we finished this chapter and everyone got the message." However, he warned, "If it rains in Israel, it will pour in Iran." There has been no comment from Iran, but Syrian state media reported the army's air defenses has repelled Israeli aggression by shooting down missiles. This latest confrontation marks the largest barrage of Israeli military power in Syria since conflict began in the region in 2011. Iranian forces are in Syria along with Iran-backed Shiite militias and Russian troops to support President Bashar al-Assad in the country's civil war. The Israeli government has vowed to stop Iran's military entrenchment in Syria and is believed to have carried out numerous other strikes against Iranian facilities this year. An attack from Iran has been anticipated by Israel since 7 Revolutionary Guards personnel were killed in a strike on a Syrian airbase in April. U.S. President Donald Trump's announcement on Tuesday that he would withdraw from the Iranian nuclear deal stoked expectations of a regional flare-up. Only hours after President Trump's announcement, Israeli rockets targeted a military base in Syria, reportedly killing 15 people. The Golan Heights area has been under Israeli control since it was seized in 1967. The area is of strategic importance as southern Syria and the capital Damascus are clearly visible from the top of the Golan Heights, giving Israel the ideal vantage point to monitor Syrian movements. It is also a key water source, providing a third of Israel's water supply, which aids agriculture in the area. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.